Well, the Latvian Prime Minister, Kris-janis, Karins, has been re-elected after winning the vote on Saturday. His centre-right New Unity Party has secured 19% of the vote, putting him in a position to head another coalition government. Karin, who strongly opposes the Russian attack on Ukraine, has pledged to form a new coalition of like-minded parties.